for Filipinos on. Oh yeah, yeah. We proud the noise, we have lots of fun. Music is for everyone.
We proud that international. This is something you won't need. You want to know.
Hit that.
put Filipinos on, oh yeah, yeah. We proud the noise, we a thousand fun. Music is for everyone.
We proud that international. This is something you won't need. You're one and only. All brought into one entertainment. Showing no other.
PStv Show Online. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, our PStv tribe around the globe. Let's all welcome our host and co-host, also known as Vocal Point International Power Duo, DJ SAYCEE. And multi-awarded winner from Talentadong Pinoy International Edition, the World Championships of Performing Arts in Hollywood, California, USA, and Global Tawag ng Tanghala, Penny Salcedo.
Ha! pick yourself up and dust yourself up, get back in the saddle. Y'all are from the line, everyone's watching. You know it's serious, it's getting over. The pressure's on, I feel it. You got it, oh, believe it. You can knock it off, oh, you can knock it off. Time it off, it off, what? Time it off, it off, hey, hey. It's time for Africa. Listen to your God, this is our motto. Your time to shine, don't wait in line, you promise your soul. People are raising their expectations. God is feeding, this is your moment, no hesitation. The day to day, I feel it. You pave the way, believe it. You can knock it up, oh. You can knock it up, hey. Tap it up in a sangle. Tap it up in a, hey. Waka waka, hey. Tap it up in a sangle. It's time for up. How big is it, Charlie? We give it a now. Hey, to say, I listen to me, Charlie. We give it a now. It's two ways. Body waka waka ma, eh, eh. Waka waka ma, eh. Okay, I'm waiting for yours.
This is Africa.
Sanyon. Simoyon. Woo! Once again, our beautiful PStv tribe. Welcome to yet another beautiful Sunday of live music and fun entertainment. It's time for Africa Jungle. Ang sikip kasi dito. Lali lang. Nahilo ako. Kaya pa. Kita ko yung sarili ko sa TV. Sabi ko, nakakahilo naman yung ganda natin. Yeah, DJ Sayce! Isang apin.
Yes, Penny!
DJ Sayce, baka gusto muna magbati kasi mag-inom akong topic. Bigay, batiin mo muna siya. Magtago what? Lang ako, ha? Inom ako ng tubig eh. Batiin mo muna sila, Bing.
Ayan, binabati ko po kayong lahat habang nagbubukas kami ng tubig. Magandang, magandang, magandang hapon po sa inyong lahat! Welcome to PStv
Show
Online! May ganun pala. Lagi na lang nakakalimutan.
Ayan. Sige, ako naman. Sorry na po, nag-inom ako ng tubig. Naka-ohaw yung waka-waka. Ayan. And of course, once again, and by God's grace, by God's beautiful grace, magandang, magandang, magandang yet another Sunday afternoon, Sunday Funtertainment here at your one and only all rolled into one Funtertainment show like no other PStv show online with your host, of course, Penny Salcedo. And the JERELYN'S and DJ SAYCEE. Woohoo! Ayan. Ay. Ito na nga. Bae, kamusta ka naman? Ay, Bae. DJ SAYCEE, kamusta ka?
Okay lang.
Ayan. Oy, kamustahin naman natin ang ating crowd dito sa, of course, The Boss, the Boss Bar. Bar. Hong Kong and Lan Kwai Fong. Yes. Ayos lang ba kayo? Ay, hindi nila narinig. May nag-comment, hindi po namin narinig. Ayos lang ba kayo? Yes.
Sige,
good children, good children. positivity is the best policy. Yes.
May nakatingin ako, may nakatingin ako.
May gusto kong batiin. Ayan, and habang nasasabi po natin, of course, ang The Boss Bar HK, pasalamatan na natin yan ng bonggang-bongga, bonggang-bongga at walang patumpik-tumpik. Ganon. Yes, The Boss Bar HK in Lan Kwai Fong, 4th floor, Grand Progress. Ganon talaga yung pronunciation. Grand Progress Building, 15-16, Lan Kwai Fong, Central Hong Kong. And please, do follow. I-follow niyo po, ha? Follow and like and share. Ganyan. Yan ang kanilang social media channel. Sandali na. On Facebook and on Instagram at The Boss Bar HK. And alam mo ba, DJ Saycee?
Hindi pa.
Alam mo ba, DJ Saycee, ano yung maganda dito sa... Bakit na gano'n niya to? Ano ko? Bakit mag-Tagalog ako nagagano'n? Yes. Alam mo ba, DJ Saycee?
Hindi pa. Dali na.
Do you want to share with them what they can do actually here at the Boss Bar? Like, let's invite them what they can do here. Karaoke! Yeah, ay, karaoke agad na una. Oh, ginagawa po ni DJ Saycee yan. Pagkatapos po ng show, kakain niya yung saglit niyan, tapos kakaraoke siya. Yes, but, kidding aside, totoo po yan. We have karaoke here after, and it's open every day, right? Every night and every day. Hindi po nagsasara to. Opo. Hindi
wala pong tulugan dito.
Opo, walang tulugan. Papalitan po na yung The Boss Bar ng title, walang tulugan.
Yes. The walang tulugan bar.
And like, in fact, right now, if only we can show on the camera, wala po pa kasi tayong tauhan sa camera para mag-ikot. But actually, because we have here, not only here inside, but as well, anong tawag nga dyan?
Balcony.
Balcony. Yes,
balcony. Spell balcony.
Balcony po, ayan. And in fact, there's a birthday celebrations happening right now. So if you happen to have any events, private, corporate, birthday, kinasal kayo, gusto nyo lang ng kasayahan and everything, kahit yata, divorce. Opo. So pati po divorce, kung gusto nyo pang isend.
Oo, yung mga broken hearted, opo, pwede mag-inom dito.
Yay, hiwalay na tayo, ganun. Yan, dito lamang po yan sa The Boss Bar
yung HK. Mga ano, yung mga ayaw na sa ex nila. Ayan, mag-celebrate kayo dito.
Sino ba yung mga ayaw na sa ex?
Naluro pa.
Ayan, yung mga may gusto sa inyo. DJ Sisi, may bumubuka dyan sa likod mo.
May portal yan dyan.
May portal po kami dyan.
Mo lang siya.
Opo. Pag binuksan po namin yan, mapupunta kami sa ibang dimension. Ayan. And of course, hindi na po natin patatagalin. Ano ba naman?
Kaya dahil na tayo... marami sila today.
Marami pa. Hindi naman pa. Ano ba? Pag-usapan na natin to. Of course. Maya-maya po ay sisimula na po natin, of course, our featured segment, which is our very first as well. We are very proud to be having our very first singing competition called, of course, Singsational Star Season 1! Ayan. And these are our rebounders. We are on the rebound now, which is rebound po, meaning... second chance for them to...
Everybody deserves a second chance.
Yes, everybody deserves a second chance. Ganon. Lagyan mo nga na effects, babe. Lagyan mo nga na effects yung boses ko.
Sige, sige.
Everybody deserves a second chance.
Masaya ka na.
Sige, sige. Ulitin mo pa. Everybody deserves a second chance. EDD1. Size 37. Counter number 42.
Daming counter, ang daming counter.
Passport number. Ayan. And of course, our rebounders for today, Virgin May Castro, Queenie. Pasensya na po at nagkamali na naman po talaga. Ako naman talaga, kasalanan ko talaga yan. Hindi ano po yan ang apelyido ni Queenie. Queenie and Playo!
Pinalitan mo ba?
Hindi siya si Pelicano. Ang Pelicano ay si Jembi po. Ay, patawad talagang malala. Nududukling na talaga. Ay, pero in fairness, second time to kay Queenie. Ewan ko bakit. Christina Baracawa, Amor Toledo, Ruth Tejada, Manilyn Bacalso, Desiree Bernabe, and Apple May Ilumba. Ayan po ang ating, ayan. Para naman, para makabawi tayo kay Queenie. Ayan.
Lucky number, yeah, number 9.
Yes. Ruth and Apple May, and ayan, si ang babaeng planchadora ng buhok. Yes, si Amor, si Jembi. Gusto kong bumawi kay Queenie. Ayan o, yan po yung lalagang last name niya. Queenie. Oh. Bakit pwede ka ano na naman? Sandali lang, papalitan ko mamaya yan. I'm really, really, really so sorry. My gosh, bakit
palitan mo na now. Now na.
Now na. O, tinagalan ko pa, di ba? Bumabad pa eh. Ayan. Ibalik na nga sa atin. Ano ba yan? Pangalawang beses na yan. I'm really, really sorry. Papalitan natin yan mamaya. Queenie and Playo. Yes. Ayun. Yes. And of course, ang Pilipo PSTV Tribe, hindi na po natin patatagalin to dahil matagal na. Yes. So we'll be on a commercial break. At habang nasa commercial break, eh, papalitan po natin yung tamang apelido. Sensya na. Hindi naman porke maganda ako. Perfect, bakit? Nagkakamali din ako. Kahit po maganda ako. Don't go away. Our beautiful PSTV tribe will be right back. Yes. Back, 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 to back.
Porto.
Yes, yes! Yes, there you go. And a beautiful PStv tribe. We are back. And it's now 2:42 p.m. and very live, of course, here at the Boss Bar in Lan Kwai Fong. Ang tanong, nasan tayo, DJ Saycee? Ayan. Alam mo, naluloka talaga ako dun sa ano ni... Boom! Shakalakalakalakalakaboom! I owe such a big apology to, ano, apology, sorong apologies to Queenie. But in fact, over Facebook page, correct po yung kanyang, ano, na bago natin agad-agad. Kasi mag-text, inulan ako ng text. Ah, ma'am Penny. Mali po yung last name. Sorry po. Pagsikapan po natin kung anong pwede nating magawa, okay? And of course, as you can see right now with our backdrop. Yes. It is now the time for, it's now time for, of course, Singsational Stars Season 1 Rebound! Rebound is, ito po yung muli silang nagbalik, yung pong ating mga nauna and hindi na po sila napasama ng either monthly pero they didn't make it going through grand finals. So everyone, wala pong ginawang wild card. Hindi yung pinipili kung sinong pinababalik, kundi lahat po sila, binigyan po natin ng second chance. So yes, there you go. That's how we do things here on PStv. And of course, this time, and to no further ado, let us introduce to you our very first rebounder from Bukidnon. Here is, and a big round of applause to Ruth Tejada.
Waiting on the other side.
sabi ka lang, we are so sorry we had to ask you to sing again. It's not going to be fair naman, urong tayo dito. Okay lang ba right now on Facebook and on YouTube? Yes, there you go. Ganun talaga, may minsan may mga manalangin. Ayan. Uy, long time no see, but now see, see?
Yeah, I knew.
How are you doing?
It's very fine right now.
Yes. Uy, magkakasundo talaga kami nitong pag-uusap na to. Yes.
What to do?
Yes. I also want to take this opportunity to...
no problem.
It's very beautiful to see you again and the outfit is also very nice.
Thank you very much.
Yes. Pamain, pamain. Uy, kamusta naman?
Ito, okay lang po.
Kailan yung ano? Kailan yung... When was the first time that you were here?
I think October. Yung first bat ko, October. I think October.
October ba? Nandun ba yung sagot? October, oo. Tapos, and then you also went to the monthly rounds, di ba? Kaya hindi ko makakalimutan. Ruth is one of those interviews that I had so much fun with kasi talaga nag-gagano kami. Kamusta naman yung mga... I mean, share with us how has it been since nung the first time we saw you here?
Okay lang kasi nasa isip ko is work. So parang hindi ko minamind yung music. Kung pababalikin ako, parang it's my chance and open doors.
Ang dami ng doors na nagbukas. Yes. And we are happy, in fact, we are very happy that you're here again. And yung kinanta mo, the climb is paborito ko yan. One of my personal favorites, yes. And bakit naman yung the climb ang napili mong kantahin?
Kasi ano, favorite ko rin yun siya.
Gusto, nag-aakyat ka ba sa mga bundok?
Oo. Yung meaning niya kasi parang nag-encourage sa'yo na despite sa mga problem, mayroong way talaga na magiging positive. You know very well.
Yes. Yes. Alam natin yan. Positive lang. And you wanna Bukidnon. Saan exactly is Bukidnon?
It's part of Mindanao.
Mindanao.
Yes, Borough of Mindanao. Yeah.
And then do you have to turn different. Left and then do you have to turn right and then it's already Bukidnon?
Oh yes.
Yes. Baka may mga gusto kang batiin naman sa Bukidnon. Yes.
Hello everyone. Sa akong mga fans dira sa Bukidnon. Love you all. I'm here in PStv. I'm artist now.
Ayan, nakikita natin yung sarili natin.
And especially to my family. I hope you're proud of me.
Oo naman. Of course, they are very proud of you. And single, taken, double, triple.
Mag-isip mo na ako.
I-leave na natin yan. Any babies? Any question. Kids?
Yeah, one kid.
Oh,
babae.
I have one child. You wanna say hi to your daughter?
Hi, my beautiful daughter. Alam mo naman kung saan ka nagmana eh.
Nanonood ba sila?
Later.
Oo, pwede naman po tayong replay. Ayan. And what about sila bossing mo here? You wanna
say
hi to
them? They don't care.
They don't care
anymore what they're doing.
Never mind. But they know. Do they know?
They know that I'm singing.
They know. Pero hindi nila alam that you're here today.
No, kasi nahiya ako.
Pwede naman. Tignan mo nga. Oh, ganda-ganda niya, di ba? As in, very gorgeous.
Yeah.
Tanong ko sa'yo before we call on the next rebounder. Ano sa tingin mo yung edge mo or kakaibahan mo sa ibang rebounders for you to go through the monthly finals?
Thank you for that wonderful question. Yes. So I'm gonna answer this in you in the verse. Naniniwala ako sa aking sarili na I have my unique, despite na lahat naman tayo may talent, but yung confident first talaga ang yung nag-encourage sa akin na go and show your best.
Yes, good answer. Miss Gloria Diaz, do you have any pupunta kay Gloria Diaz? Ayan, and of course Ruth, today is a 9 kayong total, so all the best, good luck to you, and yun na talaga, good luck. Thank you so much. Once again, our rebounder number 1 from Bukidnon, Ruth Tejada. DJ SAYCEE. Yes. Balik-balik kya po. And this time our second rebounder from Iloilo City, here is Apple May Ilomba.
I
Kanta ng Meet Your Garden.
Ay, ganun ba?
Daming sa China Lee.
Ay, ganun. Wag mo kong binibigla, nagugulat ako. Ah, ganun ba? Hindi ko alam, hindi ko nabalitaan yan. Sa Meet Your
Garden. So, mas matanda ako sa'yo.
Parang ganun na nga ang lumalabas. Uy, kamusta naman? And I'm very glad today you are well with your vocals. Because the last time...
I was sick.
Yes, I was sick. Ngayon, hindi na.
Okay. The tummy is...
the tummy. Okay, yung far away.
I will not fart, don't worry.
Oh, hindi. Joke lang. Pero how is everything?
Everything's fine. And the blessings of the Lord.
Yes, amen to that. And sa Iloilo, where exactly are you in Iloilo from?
I'm from the Lechon, capital of Iloilo City, Villa de Arevalo.
Ah, alam mo ba yon, DJ SAYCEE?
Dulun,
ay, di ba sa Iloilo? Ay, di ba? Sorry naman, wrong number. Oh, pero Ilongga din kasi yan si Di ba Ilongga is Iloilo? Tama ba?
Pure Ilongga. But then it's Bacolod, Rojas, it's Western Visayas, basically.
Eh, bakit nagagalit there kayo? Nag-react naman kayong lahat? Nagtatanong nga ako, saan ba yung Iloilo? Kasi excited ako pag nakarinig akong Iloilo. Kasi yung tono ko, pero Tagalog lang yung salita.
Tinonto.
Ang Ilonggo, yung tinonto. Ano ba yung tinonto?
Tinonto.
Di ba yan yung sa ano? Lugar din yan sa Pilipinas? Binondo ba yun?
Toronto.
Sagata! Yan. And nanonood ba ang family natin back home?
No po. Dahil nawala ang phone ko.
Nawala ang phone mo?
In India. So the communication is a bit scarce right now because I need to recover everything first. Yeah. Mm-hmm. But then they know already about my status here.
Ah, okay. Yeah. Everyone back home in the Philippines, may communications pa rin
of
somehow.
Course.
They know. Okay.
Yes.
Ang ano no, ang bilog ng speaking voice niya.
So, imo-modulate ko lang ha.
Hindi halatang Disney princess.
So, dito, what about here in Hong Kong?
Meron, batiin mo naman sila, bossing dyan.
Hello to my kids back in the Philippines, to all my family, to my Kasay Kung group, as well as to my BFF, who's always supportive. Amara and Jeff, they're my BFFs. And to everybody, to all the contestants, to my fellow contenders, congratulations in advance to all of us, and good luck.
Yes, so there you go, ladies and gentlemen, the graduates of this year with our valedictorian and zuma cum laude. Zuma talaga. Di ba yun yung may ahas dito?
Zuma.
How many years here in Hong Kong,
turning 5 years.
Turning five.
Yeah.
You speak quite articulate. For
yes.
You agree?
I listen carefully to my English teacher when I was younger.
Oh, I think we went on the same school. Where every alphabet, it's like A for Eiffel.
B for bebe.
Oh. B for banana, ganon. Ayan. And question before I let you go.
Sure.
Before I let you go. Wala naman. Question. What is your edge, do you think? What
I'm
is your
on the edge? Oh,
yes.
Glory. Actually, everybody of us is gifted with talents. That's why we're here. And everybody is unique. I think the unique thing about me is my diction, the clarity, and the cleanliness of the voice. I'm not, but good luck, everyone. Everybody's good. That's why we're here.
Yes, yes, yes. And of course, we wish you all the best as well. Once again, our second rebounder from Iloilo City, Apple May Ilumba. DJ SAYCEE. And let's get ready to rumble, of course, with contender rebounder number 3. Guys, This time, rebounder number 3 from Norzagaray, Bulacan. Here is Desiree Bernabe.
Hey!
sa inyo, sabi ko dun sa... Kamusta naman?
Okay lang po.
Okay na. Okay lang ha? Okay. Check natin pulso. 150. 150. Over the bakod. Over the bakod. Kamusta naman everything? Kailan yung last na nandito ka?
January?
January. Tama. And how is everything? I mean, yung takbo ng question natin, almost pare-pareho lang naman para sa inyong lahat. Kasi nga, kakamusta natin. Kamusta since nung nandito ka the first time?
Okay naman po. Siyempre, nagpapasalamat din kasi nabigyan ulit ng chance na makabalik.
And salamat din naman sa inyo. I mean, it won't be sensational star kung hindi dahil sa inyo. And ngayon ko lang narinig tong Norzagaray. Tama ba ako? Norzagaray, Bulacan. First time ko narinig yung Norzagaray. Saan to? Ang Bulacan ba is Tagalog? Ang salita? Tagalog. Tagalog. Nagkakagulo tayo? Nagkakagulo? Ayan. Quiet lang po muna tayo, ha? Para maintindihan po natin ang mga katanungan. Magpapadala ako ng ahas dyan. Papatok ako. Joke lang. And, of course, do you wanna say hi to your family and loved ones back home?
Ayan. Hello sa family ko dyan sa Pilipinas. Hindi ko alam kung nanonood sila. Maybe busy.
Oh, it's okay. Ayan. It's okay. May replay tayo. So,
hello sa mga taga Bulacan. Ayan, andito ako ulit.
Andito siya, nandyan ulit. Kayo. Ganun. What about here? Sa, ano, and ilang taon ka na again dito sa Hong Kong?
11
years. Wow. Iba-iba namang napagtrabahuan over the years.
Tatlong employers.
Ah, very good. Good job and good for you. And natanong ko rin to naman sa iba kanina, and it will be the same question for everyone else. What do you think is your edge? Hindi si Edge si Sheeran. What is your age?
Secret.
What's your edge amongst the rest of the contender rebounders?
Ayan. I think wala din akong confident. Hindi ko alam.
Sa tingin mo ano yung laban mo? Suntukin mo.
Suntukan mo lang kaya.
Suntukan na lang. Pero pag sumasali ka ganyan, of course, dapat alam ninyo yung mga strong points nyo and weak points nyo. So sa tingin mo, ano yung strong point mo na, pwede may laban ako dito? Minsan, sino yung gusto mong pitikin ng tenga sa mga ka-rebound? Ayun, nagtetelepono.
Ayun, yung busy sa cellphone na yan.
Yeah. Pero sige, let us know. I'm seriously asking, ano sa tingin mo yung edge mo?
Siguro yung sa, hindi ko yun, pero yung high notes, dun siguro.
Good, kahit good, paano. Good.
Pero minsan, syempre, meron din
yeah, there you go. Hindi na po natin patatagalin pa. Of course, we have, naku, ilan to? Bilangin mo pa. Ilan pa yan? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Anim pa po. So, all the best to you. Of course, Desiree, our rebounder number 3 from Norzagaray, Bulacan. Good luck and all the best. Yes, and there you go, of course, our PStv tribe. We continue on with rebounder number 4. This time from Bunawa na Agusan del Sur. Rebounder number 4. Here is Manilyn Bacalso.
world once there was a way.
Sobra! Grabe! As in, from Ruth, from the first time na uutal akong sabihin to, cause you guys have really developed a lot. Like, a lot. Kung mapapanood po ninyo yung the very first time we did this, ang first batch po namin is with Ruth. Ayan, sila... Grace! Ayan, bawat isa sa inyo, itong Rebounds, napapanganga kami sa inyo because you guys have really, really grown a lot and we are so proud of you guys.
Thank you, Mom.
Grabe. Ha? Ang lamig ng kamay.
Kanina pa.
Uy, nagbubuga ako ng apoy. Gusto mo? Ayan, oh, relax lang tayo. Relax mo. Ayan, ang galing-galing naman.
Hi sa papa ko nanonood.
Hintayin mo muna, sabihin ko sa'yo, gusto ka bang batiin? Nagmamadali ka ba? Ayan. O sige, relax, relax. Okay. Breathe in. Breathe in through the mouth. Ay, sa nose pala. Breathe in through the nose. Breathe in through the mouth. Ayan. O, tamo, natuto siya. Last time kasi dito siya huminga eh. Sabi ko, ano yun? Ayan. Ang ganda-ganda ng song, and bakit naman yan ang pinili mo?
Kasi po, naghanap po ako ng kanta na bagay sa akin. At tingin ko po, ito po yung nagustuhan ko, at saka ano, gusto ko yung kanta. Kaya napili ko.
Talaga
ba? Opo, kinakabahan po ako. At saka gustong-gusto ko po yung kanta na to.
Ano mo kasi yung kumanta niyan? Si ano?
Si
Jennifer Hudson.
Pero yung original po is The Beatles.
Yes. Ang hanap kay Jennifer Hudson nung kinanta niya to, kasi hindi niya binago, I think if I'm not mistaken, kinanta niya pa, sa kiya ng lalaki, pero kinanta niya sa taas. Oo, halimaw Apo. Kayo, ayaw niyo magpakanta yun. Ayan. And,
nagustuhan ko pa talaga siya, ma'am.
Wanna say hi na to your family ba?
Ay, apa. Hello po sa lahat ng nanood. Sa amo ade, akong maigsuon, akong papa, akong mama, akong mga kaparintihan. Sa akong mga followers og haters. Hello.
May haters ka rin ba?
Meron po. At saka yung mga stalkers. Stalk lang kayo ng stalk para mas maraming viewers. Thank you!
Yes! That's the way we treat.
Yes!
We give kindness para po doon sa mga nag-hate.
Opo.
Mga ganyan yung mga may mga negatron, ayan, we give them kindness because you know why?
Opo.
You know why? Sabi nga nila, pagka may mga bashers ganyan, it's because they see something in you guys that they wish kaya nilang gawin or they wish na meron sila. So celebrate.
Yes, ma'am, at saka malaking tulong ng mga stalkers na yan, no? Mas maraming viewers. Ito nga. Thank you, stalkers.
Oh, sabi nila,
follow nyo na rin po para nila, updated.
Sabi nila sa ano, sabi nila sa gadget nila, tignan natin anong ginagawa ng bruha.
Eto na po.
Tapos, kumakanta, sabi nila, pakanta-kanta. Ganyan. Tapos sasabihin mo na sa kanila, hi! Ganyan. Happy-happy lang
positive
tayo.
Positive lang po.
Yes. Nag-positive ka? Tula kita. Eto, what about your bosses here? Your mga boss mo rito?
Ay, nagpaalam nga ako, alas 8 na ako. Wait, sabi niya, oh, it's a good show. Sige, go lang, Manilin. Oh, sige. Pagkatapos ito, ano na, inuman, walang panginoon. Ay, sorry. Hindi po totoo yan.
sige. Magpaliwanag ka pa.
Hindi na daw yung asawa ko.
Magpaliwanag ka pa.
O, joke lang yun, ha?
Sa presinto ka magpaliwanag. Ano, nanonood ba asawa mo?
No, joke lang po. Isang asawa ko. Shout out.
Oo, joke lang. Kasi actually gusto niya mag-inuman kayong dalawa. Ayan, sino pa gusto mong pati? May baby ka na ba?
Opo, isa po.
Ah, isa? Gusto mong dagdagan?
Mahal bilihin, ma'am.
Ano mo naman nawagan ka kay Mister?
Hello, dyan lang kayo. Dito ako. Tsaka malapit na tayo magkita.
Ay,
ay! Bakasyon lang.
Ah, bakasyon lang. Ah.
Pero sigurit muna. Pero malapit na.
Saan nga to? Bunawan, Agusan del Sur.
Opo, pero ano, sa Makati po kasi kami talaga ngayon.
Ah, so sa Makati.
Pero yung so lugar
sino yung,
ko talaga.
Sino yung binabati mo? Taga Agusan?
Agusan at saka Makati.
Taga Makati.
Lahat na po, lahat na po.
Joke lang. Ano, nakahawa ako sa tao mo.
Oo, mahawa ka talaga, ma'am.
Sige, at dahil po dyan, ito, question. What do you think is your edge sa mga ka-contender, co-rebounders mo?
Para sa akin po yung ano, high notes siguro po.
Oo,
yun yung isa sa pinaka panlaban ko po talaga. Kasi kaya ko po high notes. Proud po ako dyan.
Kaya kahit hindi ko nag-high heels.
Apo. Actually, mag-rubber shoes sana ako. Sabi nila ano daw.
Wag, oo. Kailangan pag kumakanta yung...
Ay, gano'n.
Oo, mag-high notes ka, di mag-high heels ka rin.
Inaway na nila ako.
Okay ka lang ba? Ba't parang natataranta ka?
Oo nga eh.
Yes, there you go. Hindi na po natin patagalin. Of course, once again, and all the best to you. Of course, from Bunawan, Agusan del Sur, our rebounder number 4, Manilyn Bacalso. DJ SAYCEE, are we okay? And we have, of course, before we go to a commercial break, here is our next rebounder from Misamis Oriental, here is Virgin May Castro.
Feel so alive. I'm so thankful that I received pizza that heaven has sent down to me. You treated me kind, yeah. So whoop destiny, yeah. And I'll be eternally grateful, holding you so close to me. Ran through the night so faithfully, knowing the one that I needed would find me eventually. I had a vision of love, and it was all that you've given to me. I had a vision of love, and it was all. Oh, 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 that you turned.
Mulugan.
Mulugan, El Salvador.
El Salvador, Misamis Oriental. Ano okay. ang salita ng
Bisaya.
Misamis? Ah, Bisa- ah, Bisaya de ay.
Bisaya
de. Oh, nakay ganahang say hi to back home.
Oh, hi de ay sa akong mga classmates. Sa pag yun? Ah, sa akong mga amiga, then sa akong pong...
Ambot na mo, ano mo?
Sa akong pong kaaway.
Nangutana ko na mo, mangutana, sad ka na ako. Ang sayo na lang ni
Hi tayo sa akong mga classmate ya sa Mulugan, then katong mga classmate ako po sa college, pero gipili rin ako itong iingunan ako ng tanaw mo sa akong kanta.
O, dali, dali, sad ka, no?
Wala po.
Nga naman ang mga Bisaya, no? Mag-istorya, and wait,
Ay, pwede po nag-greet ang ngayon, Tagalaing lugar mo?
Ha?
Tagalaing lugar, pwede pwede.
Tagalaing world?
Tagalaing nga lugar.
Oo, oh, of course!
Oh, hi there, kay Ate Che, nasa sa Dubai, sila
Sige, pagbati na din, ha, malipad sa akong.
Hi there, sa akong mga friends dito sa laing lugar niya. Dagan mo kayo sila, uy.
Doon ta, doon ta. Sige, pagbati na good.
Oh, hi there, then hi po sa akong employer, kaya itong last time nalimutan ako yung pangalan. Ma'am Edith and family.
Kalimut ka sa pangalan sa imong employer.
Atong niyagi.
Matang-tang dyan ka na. Ayaw.
Then sa akong GPA team.
What is GPA
team? Oh, GPA di. Kuwan din na siya. Nanasad ni. Golden Prosperity Agency di. Okay. Kung kinsay na yung mga problema sa mga amo or kung na yung mga among mga salbahis, ato lang mo sa GPA. Basta kay good record mo, okay siya. Oh.
Ah, kahibalo na ko karon sa GPA. Gulpihon ng mga ah. Gulpihon o pamakol sa mga amo, ana. Maunay GPA. Oo. Gulpihon ng pasaway ng amo, ana.
Oh, gulpihon.
Maunay, maunay GPA.
Oh, butang na sa ako, nabitay.
Oo. Ano, na, pasensya na dyan kayo na nahimo na tagbisaya channel, ani. Ang saho na lang, ni. Joke lang. And, Nga naman.
Wala mo.
Ha? Gusto ka tubig?
Dili, ako na mo.
Gusto ka tubig?
Dili, mas nindot yung itong nikanta ka daan. Nag-shot ka gamay ba? Para halang-halang din ani ba?
Gusto ka usa ka shot? Abe. Bigyan nga nating tubig to. Bamboo.
Okay lang, may tubig ako.
Isang shot na tubig.
Ayan ang tubig eh. Wala bih.
Yo, Bebs, pahingi tayo isang shot na tubig. Alam mo kung konsentihin ko yung alcohol mo? Be! Sige, oo, isang shot na tubig. Pamparelax yan.
Wala may lasa.
Pampalinis. Gusto mong lasahan? Lagyan mo lasin! Kala mo, ha? Tubig yan. Pero biro.
Oh, inom talaga ng tubig.
Oh, inom ka ng tubig. Sige. Oh, cheers tayo dyan. Tubig yan. Promise. Tubig yan. Tubig. Mm. Oh, tumalikod pa!
Muragwan ba, fundador?
Tubig talaga yun.
Thank you po.
Ganun, nakakatulong bang isang, ano, isang shot? Parang nagkakaroon pa ng amats? Ah, wala, sabi niya. Ay, ano ba yung amats? What is that?
At,
Matatamaan ako mamaya kay DJ Saycee. I'm sorry, sometimes yung Tagalog is not right. Anyways, kalimutan na natin ang pag-inom mo, magbagong buhay ka.
Oo po, magbagong buhay na po.
So, yan, mag-iinom ka ng mga tubig, ha?
Tubig lang, tubig.
Pang-diet. Naliliko ako sa tatanong ko sa inyo.
Ako sa inyo. Sige po, tanong.
Kalimutan ko.
Kahit ano po. Kahit ano po.
Kailan yung last time na nandito ka?
Po? Jan... January 21, yata.
Sabi niyo.
Pa?
January
21.
Ayan. Kamusta naman since nung ano? Nung... Ayun.
Mula nung last time hanggang ngayon?
Oo. Hindi, sige.
Ano pa?
Yung ano pa? Yung from 10 years ago pa.
Oh, ano lang. Ang nagkaiba lang, nadagdagan lang yung timbang ko.
Ah. Ba't ang sama ng tingin mo sa akin?
Kasi parang pumayat po kayo ngayon.
Eh?
Ano, sige?
Butni mo eh. Ayan. And... Nabati mo na ba ang family back home, of course?
Oo po, nabati na. Ay, hi, kay mama, kay papa. Pero wala sila nananaw karon. Kaya wala mo ko nagsaba.
Na, o, nanibalik na punta sa Bisaya. Ayan. And ano yung edge mo sa tingin mo na para ikapasok mo for monthly finals?
Okay naman yung boses ko.
Kala ko sabihin niya, isang shot.
Ano lang? Laki ng katawan.
Panalo ko doon! Parang mali ka ng nasalihan.
Yung
size. Sige, lilinawin ko yung tanong. Ano sa tingin mo yung edge mo sa pagkanta?
Ay, sa pagkanta pala. Sa pagkanta.
Hindi sa pangangata. Oy, but don't be, okay? No matter what, slim or plump, you are beautiful inside and out. Yes. Totoo yan. Totoo yan.
Totoo
so,
po.
wag mong aanin yung sarili mo na tapos, di ba? Gusto mong maiyak?
Hindi.
Liyaya, umiyak. Ayan. And of course, all the best to you. Marami pa tayo mga rebounders. So, all the best to you, of course, from Mulugan, El Salvador, Misamis Orientada, Virgin May Castro, and of course, a beautiful PSCD tribe will be right back after this commercial break. We have four more rebounders. Dito ka lang. Four more rebounders to go. We'll see you in a short while.
Yes, there you go. Our beautiful PStv tribe. We're back once again at 3:53 p.m. And before we give you our next rebounder, of course, we would like to once again say thank you. Of course, very, very big and massive thank you, of course, to the Boss Bar Hong Kong. Right here on 4th floor, Grand Progress Building, 15-16 Lan Kwai Fong, Central Hong Kong. And please do follow their Facebook page and their Instagram at The Boss Bar HK. Yes, there you go. And of course, another one to say thank you for, in collaboration, of course, with Singsational Star Season 1, is, of course, Josie James Personnel Employment Agency. And you may find Josie James Personnel Employment Agency on Facebook at jjp.employment.agency. And as you may see right here, yes, this is the services that Josie James has, of course, hiring domestic helpers and drivers, male and female. So once again, please go over to at jjp.employment.agency. There you go. Thank you so much. And of course, DJ SAYCEE, before we really entirely give our next rebounder, of course, we are inviting you to the grand finale, which is it's coming really, 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 really soon. And of course, with our grand finalists, yes, there you go, with Jeric Mora, Laudy Pinoza, Ruby Bofil, Annelisa Bagakai, Rhea Jane Morillo, and Grace Arellano. Grand finals will be held right here, of course, at the Boss Bar HK, where we started it all. And of course, that is on April 7, 2024, to which, of course, our grand winner will be receiving 15,000 Hong Kong dollars. And this is something that I forgot to mention kanina po, okay? I'm really so sorry. We would like to share with you, of course, the criteria for judging. 50% voice quality, which includes tonality, appropriateness to genre and technique. 30% style and performance, that includes rendition, timing and precision, delivery and interpretation. And 20% overall appeal includes stage presence, attire, and audience impact, with a total of 100%. Yes, there you go. And DJ SAYCEE, to no further ado, this time, let us introduce our contender, our rebounder, number 6. And I owe her a lot with her last name. Right here is, of course, from Payatas, Quezon City, Queenie Empleo.
Ngunit ngayon whole wide universe. Kasi iba na ang iyong ngiti, iba na ang iyong tingin, nagbago ng lahat sa'yo. Oh, 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 oh. Sana'y hindi nakita, sana'y walang problema, magkatulang ang kaya kong pera. Sa sobrang gulat, hindi napansin, bastos, malahang pamagat, dali-dali ang binuklat, at ako'y namulat sa hubad, nakatotohan. Hey! Iba na ang iyong ngiti, iba na ang iyong tingin, nagbago ng lahat sa'yo.
Pangalan mo sa screen. Dalawang beses na. I made a mistake with your last name. I'm so sorry about that. Sincerest apologies. But of course, once again, this is Queenie Empleo. Yan. How are you doing today?
I'm so happy to be back here.
Oh.
Oh. Char. Ay, di, alam kong English.
Okay. Sure ka, ha? Sure ka, ha? Okay lang, ha? Ayan. Kailan yung last time na nandito ka? It was quite recent, right? May earphones siya.
February 18.
Ayan. And how was it since nung Feb 18?
Okay lang.
Okay ka lang. Okay lang? Okay lang? Oo, kalo lang. Okay, okay. O, nanginginig talaga siya. Okay lang. Okay. Okay, sige. Ang family back home is from Payatas, Quezon City. Talagang bagay siya ron sa Payatas. Oo. Payatas, di ba yan yung prutas? Abayabas ba? Abayabas pala yun. Oo. Hindi kami nakatira dyan sa Payatas. And of course, batiin na po natin ang ano, family natin back home sa Mantay. Hinginig talaga siya.
Hello po sa family ko dyan sa Payatas, sa mga friends and / coaches ko po dyan.
Hello. Ah, my coaches.
Char.
Ano yung brand ng coaches mo?
Michubibi.
Kotse talaga. Ayan. And what about your bosses here in Hong Kong? Nanunood ba sila?
Hindi po.
Relax na. Nakikita ko talaga yung inig niya. Ayan. Na, yung mga boss mo dito sa Hong Kong? Are they, do they know you're here? Nanonood ba sila?
Actually, kanina po nasa lubong ko si Madam.
Oh.
Nam, ang dami kong bit-bit. Siguro,
sabi niya, where are you going?
Sa isip niya po, ang dami bit-bit dito. Saan to pupunta? Kaya sinabi ko na po na ano, pupunta po ako ng dito, singing contest po.
Talaga.
At nag-good luck po siya sa akin.
Ay, talaga. Ano siya, local? Local, yes, from po. Here, from Hong Kong. Yeah, there you go. And, sa'yo ko naman itanong, ano sa tingin mo yung edge mo para ikaw ay makalusot sa monthly finals?
Tinatanong pa ba yan, Miss Fenn?
Ah? Ah, oo nga pala, yan din yung sabi niya last time. Tuhod.
katulad po nung last time na sinabi ko, I sing po from the heart. At gusto ko lang po itdagdag na, I'm flexible.
Ah.
I can sing whatever I want.
Alam mo, dapat ikaw makuha siyang model, ano? Sana may maka-discover sa kanya. Yes, pwedeng maging model. You look so pretty on screen. Alam niyo ba na iba yung itsura ninyo pag nasa screen at saka sa personal? So napakaganda. Yung sinasabi ng telegenic, di ba? Yan, ganda-ganda.
Ako lang to, Miss Penny.
Diba? Alam ko yung feeling. There you go. And of course, once again, our rebounder number 6 from Payatas, Quezon City, Queenie M. Playo. Yeah, there you go. DJ SAYCEE, are we ready? Sinadya ko pong ibabad ang kanyang name because of... Yes, and this time, of course, from Angadanan, Isabella, here is Christina Baracao.
Yeah! looking pretty. No place in the world that can compare. Put your ladders in the air, everybody say yeah, yeah, yeah.
Kamusta naman? Ayan, nagsulat ka na naman sa balat mo! Ako din
eh. Pati na po.
Oo, ako rin meron din eh. Ano yung nakatattoo sa'yo?
Hope, faith, love.
Ah, yun diba? Yeah. Hope, faith, love. Penging ang ballpen, dagdagan ko. Dagdagan natin ang success.
Ay.
Oh, yung buong batok tara. Talaga. Ayan, taray-taray naman. Napamain ito, ha? Kamusta naman? Since the last time you were here, isa ka sa mga Riot na interview. last time. Kailan yun? Kailan yun?
Last week of February, I think.
Last week of February. Yeah. Oh, kamusta naman? Ang sapatos, sinigurado
ay,
bang?
Ay, hindi namin nag-donate.
Hindi magpapatakot.
nag-donate ngayon. Kaya, ha? Kasi, hindi nga lang red yung ano.
Okay na, okay.
Wala na siyang asfalto.
Ah, diba? Tapos hindi, medyo okay ka na rin. Hindi ka na yung katulon last time. Sabi niya, nervous talaga ako.
Hindi, ate, kasi...
Sabi niya, iba talaga ngayon.
Unatakot ako kay Ate Ruby. Si Ate Ruby may kasalanan.
Ano ba? Huwag mo katakutan yun. Siya rin natatakot sa inyo, hindi nyo alam. Alam niyo, masarap talaga yung may kasamang magaling sa singing competition. Laban kung laban. Nakaka-inspire, in fact. And hindi ninyo, itong hindi ninyo alam ha, sa mga, yung, alam niyo yung kung, I'm most sure than not, na kung may makakat, top sa kung sino man yung top na talaga na ipakita yung kagalingan. I think it would be an honor for them. At least for me, I will feel that way. I would be honored na, alam niyo yun na ako, nakaranas naman na kasi ako ng mga panalo. But of course, that won't stop me from joining kung may pagkakataon. Yeah. Kung may makakasabay ako na ano, tapos na mas nanalo kesa sa akin, I would be very, very proud for them. So, laban lang ng laban. At bakit mo pinili itong song na to?
I don't know, ate. Kasi siguro yung kaya ng boses ko ngayon kasi nagkagagaling ko sa asthma.
Ay, oo nga pala.
Actually, kanina okay. Gusto kong mag-last hour na mag- ano, pero sabi ko, wag na lang.
Mag-last hour
mag-last
na?
Hour uy, wag bata
ka pa.
Huwag kang mag-last
hour. Bakit ka mag-quit? No, don't. Laban lang ng laban. Hindi pa naman... hindi pa naman gano'n.
Hindi gano'n natin. Meron ako ha? Puffs dyan. Parang ano, inhaler na.
Ay, talaga ba? Mm-hmm. Gano'n ka... pero okay ka naman right now. Kasi okay. Lalo na humid tayo ngayon, ano?
Oo, humid.
So, ang lakas lang sa
lagi
ano.
Lagi ako sa labas. Lagi ako sa labas. So,
pumasok ka kasi. Ayan. Ingat-ingat. Lalo na't mahumid tayong sa panahon na to. O, didiretsin ko na yung question ko sa'yo. Kasi meron pa tayong dalawa pa na lalaban din. Magsusuntukan yung dalawa. Ano yung sa tingin mong edge mo na para ikaw yung mag-pull through sa monthly finals?
Personally, hindi sa boses. Pero siguro, I can sing most genre of song. Siguro like pop, rock, upbeat.
Mas open siguro, ka sa genre.
Mas open ako sa mga iba-ibang, kahit ano po ganun.
Apakayabang
naman. Hindi, parang ganun lang. Sa ganang akin lang, ganun. Sa ganang inyo iba yun.
May hika pa, in fairness. Yes! Ay, pag-iingat sa mga health, lalo na ngayon, dito sa Hong Kong, nakakaprani yung panahon natin ngayon, lalo mag-iinit, humid, and stuff like that.
Oo nga so, po, ate.
wanna say hi, of course, to your family bago ka tapakawalan. To your family back home.
Okay. Yes, hello again sa mga taga Isabela, mga relatives ko there, and my mom in Caloocan. It's my first time to greet her, actually. I've never greeted her.
Sino yan?
Mama ko po.
Ah,
yeah, mama ko po. Opo. Oh. And then mga kuya ko abroad, and mga pamangkin ko. And mga friends ko na nandito who always supports Baer, of course, birthday niya kahapon.
Hi!
And then Lai, my sister, and then my friends na supporting me online. And also mga friends na nandito rin na naging friend ko, Ate Maribel. May ate, sweet, sweet Ate Maribel, and partner niya, tsaka si Pilar.
Ay, nandito pala si Pilar. Naku, makikita natin next week.
Tsaka mga kanilang.
Oo. Meron, nagdadala tayo ng ano next week. Ayan. And we hope the very best for you. And of course, kung pwede lang talagang manalo ang lahat, eh, oh, bakit hindi?
It's okay. But it's course, a good experience naman,
oh,
ate.
Oh, yes. Yeah. Oh, yes. Like, yes.
Sa group, wala naman sa grupo namin.
Oh, ganun
kami nila, bakalsol.
Oh, bakalsol.
Yeah, we're always happy.
Yes, very happy. Sure, hindi lang ba happy, bungis-ngis pa.
Pero ang ganda.
Yes, diba? So pretty. So there you go. All the best to you, Christina. Barakao, of course,
thank you.
From
thank you.
Aladanan, Isabela. Oh, umalis na naman agad. Iwanan na naman ako agad. And of course, with our last two rebounder this time, coming from Dinagat, Surigao del Norte, here is rebounder number 8, Jembi Pelicano.
Reminds me of us. They keep me thinking that we've almost had.
How is everything since yung kailan yung last time you were here?
Weekly round is February 4, tapos February 25 yung monthly rounds.
Ang yabang tarambe.
No, yeah, three times na.
And how, sandali lang eh, magulo. Bakit yan ang napili mong song?
Kasi marami kasi nagsabi sa akin every time I do...
Kulong tayo dito. Ayan.
Every time I do TikTok live and every time, everywhere.
Ay, binago na ba? Binago na?
No, just...
Hindi na ba TikTok? TikTok na.
Yeah. And last time I was in Saudi Arabia, I do TikTok. Sumasali ko sa contest because I have a sound card, V card at home. And then, ano, masali ako. Tapos sabi nila, parang mas bagay sa iyo yung may kay KZ, yung kay KZ ng mga genre. Parang hindi bagay sa iyo yung mataas, hindi bagay sa iyo yung mga Whitney, mga ganun. Yung ano, yung love song, medyo bagay-bagay naman siya kasi minsan malamig naman din ang ano ko, ang boses ko. Tapos kanang
sige.
Tapos kanang kuan.
Akin na nga yung upuan. Yung kuan
parang bagay-bagay sa akin ba yung ganun na kuan kanang ganyan na genre.
Nagsisisi ako, tinanong ko bakit yan ang pinili mo kanta. Gusto ko lang naman malaman ba't yan ang pinili mo. Ang dami-dami mo ng kwento.
Tapos, ay, hindi ba tapos? tapos yun nga po.
Okay, salita ka lang. Diyan ka sa gitna. Sige, kwento ka lang.
Tapos ganun nga, maganda nga daw yung ganun eh.
Sige, kwento ka lang.
Parang ano, parang kanang kuan ganis na. Biglang natakot eh. Hindi, kanang dili siya pwede ka nang
Pilipino ka hindi ka kana.
Yung bang kanang parang mataas na kuan lain-lain si sa kay na kay mo kuan ra ba kanang mo kanang murag mo kuan diri mo piyok ra ba razon og kanang taas.
Ala na unsa na di lista na dud natin yang TV show gawin na natin ng Bisaya show.
Mm. Pero yes. Pwede na natin yung English eh. The last time I speak English and I was very good. Yeah, because if someone asked me English question, then maybe I can answer too English.
Oh,
yeah, sure. I think that's the right.
Oh, okay. So
right thing to.
So what?
Yeah,
like. Okay, are you like challenging me or something? So what do you want? What do you want me to ask you?
It's just nothing. Maybe overtime now? Overtime?
Oh, it's none of my business. My business.
I see, yeah. We have a lot of time here. Yes.
You're nothing.
Maybe.
But a second rate, trying hard, copycat.
No.
Sige, tuloy mo.
I am not that like of person.
What?
You don't know me. You just know me just now.
Oh. The person you're calling is not available at the moment. Please call again later.
Nagdrama.
Yeah, kasi gusto niya yung arte-arte.
Ano, declamation. Maganda kasi siya.
Sige nga, gusto mo mag-declaim? Sample ba? Huh? Ano ba? May dala ka ba dyan?
I am thinking maybe I cry again. My makeup is too expensive. Oh? Jarot lang. Bitaw. Pumurahin lang yung makeup ko.
Knock, knock!
Who's there?
Jembi.
Jembi who?
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, Jambanano, P, N.
Yes.
So, what do you do? Do you want to knock me?
Yes, okay. I'm not good in like this.
Oh, you try.
Okay. Yeah, maybe Mom Penny?
May paggalang ba?
Mom Penny?
Yes.
Knock?
Who the door? Who's there?
Beautiful you. Yeah, it's just I just want to say you're beautiful, look good now.
Oh no.
Yeah, I'm not good in knock-knock, so
tell me something I don't know.
You don't know that you are a kind of person.
Thank you very much.
Yeah. That's why many stay here, that's why. And supporting this.
Thank you very much.
Yeah. Because have many tried, so I said to the group chat that it's just the right thing is that the program is still going on.
Yes. Yeah,
we can share our talents and yes. everything.
Yes, of yeah. course. And mm-hmm. that this is what Singsational Stars Season 1 is all about. Yes. It's for you, of course, our OFWs mm-hmm. here in Hong Kong
yes.
to present your talent in singing mm-hmm. and so, declamation.
Yes, very thankful to have this opportunity.
Have you already said hi to your family back home or something?
Oh, yes. I just wanted to say hi for my family in Philippines, my brother in Saudi Arabia, my sister at home, my mother. Hi to my children, 3 children in Philippines. And then, I'm sorry. Sorry.
No, <it's> okay.
And then, to my ano dyan, yung...
No, talagang wala forever. Naubusan.
To my yung minamahal ko dyan ay sa inyo. Ay, wala na.
Ay, wala na?
No.
Wala na yun?
Sumakabilang bintana na.
Ah. Alaan mo siya.
Yan. And then, hello sa inyo. Yun lang.
Yan. And all mm-hmm. the best to you.
Thank
of
you.
Course.
Thank you very
Jembi
much.
Jembi Balicano.
Thank you po.
Our second to the last rebounder from Binagat, Surigao del Norte. Thank you. Thank you, Jembi. DJ SAYCEE. Let us introduce, of course, last but definitely not the least, Rebounder. Uy. Rebounder number 9. Here is, of course, from Binangonan, Rizal, Amor Toledo.
Inside my fantasy, you made each one come true. Something no one else had ever found a way to do. I've kept the memories one by one since you took me. I know I'll never love this way again. I know I'll never love this way again. So I keep holding on before the good is gone. I know I'll never love this way again. Hold on, hold on. Yesterday, I won't turn my head in sorrow if you should go away. I'll stand here and remember just how good it's been. And I know I'll never love this way again. I know I'll never love this way. Holding on before the good is gone. I know I'll never love this way again. Hold on, hold on, hold on.
Layo ng nilakbay bago makarating sa'yo. Kamusta ka naman?
Mabuti po.
Yes. Tingnan nyo, tamang tao. Ito yung tinatawag na fashion na half winter, half summer.
half naked.
O hindi. Yan, ang ganda-ganda.
Salamat.
May pakindab si Mayora. Ayan. How are you? The last time you were here was?
February 25. Weekly. That is a monthly something. Silencio. Silencio. February 25, monthly.
February 25. Okay. Ah, monthly lang sa oo.
Yung and, ano?
Kamusta naman?
Pumiyok ako.
Pero kamusta naman? Natural, okay, natural no. Yun eh. Natural
and then sobra yung ubo ko noon. Yung ubo ko talaga sobra noon. Tapos malat na malat ako.
Pero ngayon, wala naman ng ubo.
Wala ng ubo.
Okay, so okay lang. Hindi ako magdanang. Joke
wala
lang.
Wala na ang ubo.
Joke lang. Ay, yung song na yan, actually, it's also one of my personal favorite songs. Dion Warwick.
Hirap na hirap ako mag-isip.
Bakit yan ang napili mong kantahin?
Hindi, actually, nung narinig ko yan, sa'yo. Naalala ko siyang sabi ko, ay, kinakanta ko pala siya dati.
Doon
ako nagkaroon ng experience, ng challenge na parang sabi ko, kaya ko pa kaya.
Magandang song kasi naman talaga. At dahil
so I'll
dyan,
never love this way again.
Knock, knock!
Who's there?
Juan Bawang.
Juan Bawang who?
DJ Sayce? Song by, yung kinanta niya.
I'll never love this way again. Okay, okay.
Sabihin mo, Juan Bawang who?
Juan Bawang who?
Ladies and gentlemen, Dion Warfreak. Warfreak. Tsaka lang.
You lurked inside my fantasies. Made it walk me down again.
Nak-nako.
Something no one else has ever found way to do. Kept the memories one by one.
Sabi ko na yun.
Yun lang naman yung gusto kong mangyari. Kanina nga si ano, ababa ng kwento niya eh.
Iksian natin ngayon.
May knock-knock entry ka ba?
Wala po. Wala po.
Si Iboy tawang-tawa.
Wala po akong knock-knock.
Ah, wala. Gusto mo bang batiin ang family back home, of course.
Hello sa mga kids ko, nanonood sila ngayon. Angelo, Angela, and Sharifa.
Aba.
Yes. Hindi and mo, yung manugang ko, Carl.
Oh, hindi mo pa ginawang diretso. Ano?
Supposedly, yung Sharifa, Angelica dapat yun, yung pinakapanganay.
Okay.
Kaso may nagpalit ng name niya, so.
Ah. Oh, at least may na, ay! May sinasabi
wala
ka ba?
Wala po.
Okay. Okay lang yan. Maganda naman yung name na Sharifa.
Sharifa, yes. Meaning niya, princess.
Yes.
Princess.
Si search ko mamaya. And what about your employers
in yes. Here? I would like to say hi to Chris, Cecilia, and Charlie. They're watching
Charlie.
Right now. Yes.
Yeah. And they're watching right now. Yeah. Hello, 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 hello to everybody.
Thanks for everything. Uh-huh. Yeah, ganun. Yeah. Parang papaalam. Hindi pa.
Yeah. And then let me ask you, what do you think is your edge with everyone else as rebounders?
Katulad nung sabi ko dati, I think I said I'm flexible enough to sing any song, any genre.
Ah, any genre
yun,
din.
Yun yung sabi ko last
time. I mean, for tonight, na nilaban mo to, itong paglaban mo tonight, ano sa tingin mo yung edge mo?
The notes, I think. And the vibrato and everything. Uh-huh. Yeah.
The outfit, yes. Half winter, half summer.
Half winter, half summer.
Baka may mga gusto ko pang, do you belong to any group here in Hong Kong you wish to say hi to?
I would like to say hi to the musicians, OFW musicians in Hong Kong.
Yung
mga group namin in Marvin. And then we're going to have, pwede mag-plug? Wag na lang, next. Wag na, nakakaya.
Pwede ba, DJ Sayce? Yes. Go ahead.
I would like to invite everyone to please support and watch the charity concert, a birthday concert. Charity birthday concert.
Ah, it's a charity
yes,
birthday concert.
That is because of the birthday of the people. March and April, yes.
March and April.
Yes. March and April, birthdays.
Ah, March and April birthdays.
Yung po kasing mga members... Ang birthday po nila is March and April. Okay. So
and
we're
then
going to do it.
What kind of charity is this?
Charity, tutulong sa mga nangangailangan na. Halimbawa, may nasa hospital.
That's very nice. That's very nice of you guys doing that. So there you go. And of course, once again, our last but definitely not the least, Rebounder from Binangonan, Rizal Amor Toledo. Thank you, Amor. Go, DJ SAYCEE. Yes. And we now have come to that part of this entire show, this entire competition. DJ SAYCEE. Yes, the cameras on us. Oh, sa wakas.
Finally.
There you go, finally. And, of course, next Sunday is the last weekly rounds for the Rebound. And ang susunod na po, of course, is the monthly finals. And tonight, our top two, of course, that will be announcing really soon. We will see them again on the last Sunday of this. Not last Sunday.
March.
That will be March 20.
Fourth week
of this
because
month.
Because we have 5 Sundays this
yes,
month.
Yes, yes. And once again, let us say thank you, of course, to the Boss Bar Hong Kong, located right here at the 4th floor Grand Progress Building, 15-16 Langwai Fong Central, Hong Kong. And like and follow their social media accounts at The Boss Bar HK. And to those of you who has any events or celebrations, please do contact The Boss Bar to have your events here, private or corporate, everything, even just hanging out.
Yes.
And they're open and they have karaoke system here, so you'll definitely have so much fun. And look for, of course, Eric Suarez, a.k.a. Iboy. Yes.
The boss.
Yes. And of course, let us say thank you, of course, in collaboration with Singsational Star Season 1 is Josie James Personnel. And you please do give this Facebook page a follow at jjp.employment.agency. And it's an agency where domestic helpers and drivers, male and female, here in Hong Kong or from the Philippines, please go over and contact the Facebook page of Josie James Personnel Employment Agency. And there you go. We won't be doing any more commercial break. Right now, let us be. And we are bringing you back, of course, one of our segments before we announce the top two winners tonight to go through the monthly rounds. And this time, let us be presenting to you once again. Let us be presenting you back, of course, one of our segments here, which is Kalaiscapades with Kalai Lorenzo.
PStv Show Online presents Kalaiscapades with Kalai Lorenzo.
Oh, ha! Hello once again, PStv Tribe. And do you know where I am now? Of course not. But here's the clue kung ano yan. Actually, hindi ko rin alam. Siyempre, we're here at the Yoho Mall in Yuenlong. So I'll show you guys what you're gonna see inside the Yoho Mall. And I'm just having some little stroll here inside the mall. Simpleng gawain lang naman ng simpleng kamulad natin. Diba? Okay? So tara na! Let's go!
Yoho Mall is a shopping center in Yuenlong, New Territories near Light Rail Yuenlong Stop and MTR Yuenlong Station. It is part of Sun Hung Pai Properties Yoho Housing Development.
Mm-hmm.
The Yoho Midtown Mall was finished in October 2010, and the mall was designed by AGC Design. Part of its design was inspired by Tokyo Midtown as it uses similar materials such as gray mirrors and timber columns. Its atrium space includes four shops with an 8-meter tall ceiling providing generous retail estate. This is a modern sizable mall with a comprehensive range of known brand name retailers. Its vast size and sheer number of shops can entertain everyone for at least a couple of hours. Good selection of clothes shopping. Makeup brands.
Say what you wanna say.
And the Yoho Mall offer everything from boutiques, cinema, and a good mix of local and international restaurants and cuisines. So yummy! The mall is quite big with plenty of space and clean. Let's go to the dog park. Yoho Mall shall allow pets to enter and remain, and the pet park located on ground floor and L1 dog park of the Yoho Mall. Only domesticated pet dogs, cats, bird, and tortoise are permitted to enter the dog park and Yoho Mall. All other animals are prohibited unless with a prior consent from Yoho Mall. Fighting dogs are known dangerous dogs as classified under the Dog Dangerous Dogs Regulation should not enter the Yoho Mall. Each owner of pet should bring no more than 2 pets to the dog park. Pets are permitted to be walked on the dog park but should remain on leash. Pet owners should keep the dog park clean and hygienic at all times. Going to the Yoho Mall too. Comprising both Yoho Mall 1 and 2, Yoho Mall has 289 shops and restaurants spread over 3 floors, and this shopping mall suits different kinds of budget and shopping styles. The Yoho Mall includes a nice outdoor garden area, and it uses light-emitting diode which are turned on at night. That ends our mini trip here at the Yoho Mall. Hope you guys enjoyed it. And see you again on another episode of Kaleidoscapades, only here at the PStv Show online. See you. Bye.
Yes, there you go. Kaleidoscapades with Kalai Lorenzo, one of our featured segments here at PStv Show Online. And of course, we now have come to that part of this entire show. Maraming salamat po. And once again, matinding pagpapasalamat po. Milyong pasasalamat sa mahal na Diyos na Ama that we are able to do this every Sunday. To give, of course, to give and to feature our OFWs, our Filipino domestic helpers here in Hong Kong. We are so proud of. And yes, ito lang po ang masasabi namin sa show na to. Hinding-hindi mabubuwag ang show na to ng kahit na sino. Alam mo kung sino ka, I am calling you out, Bebot C. Belio. I'm calling you out, Bebot. Stop it already, okay? And let's move on. Gusto mo, diba? Go! Let's go sa go! And of course, our beautiful PStv tribe! Once again, let us be announcing.
Ayaw pa kasi tumigil. Eh.
Ayaw
wala
mo pang tumigil. Bebot Belio, tumigil ka na. You're a loser. You're a sore loser. That's it. You're a liar. You are nothing but a liar. Liar, and you're a pretender, and you're a user. This is our show, and I have the right, JERELYN'S has the right, to say what we want to say right here, because you had been talking behind our backs. Enough is enough, Bebot.
Masaya ka na.
Masaya ka na, ha?
Itong gusto mo, di ba? Oh. Pa-public. Tapos, kakasuhan mo kami. O, go.
Yeah. Exactly. Go na tayo. Go, right? Stop it. You are barking to the wrong tree, Bebot. Don't me. Gusto mong i-announce ka, di ba?
Go.
Ayan, i-post mo to, pare. Post mo to.
Ayan, sa nagsisend ng message sa kanya, ha? Sige, ito na. O, masaya ka na?
Sa nagsisend ng message, masaya na tayo, okay? Okay na ba lahat?
O, sira na ang PStv? Sira na, o, di ba? O, ayan, happy na kayo, happy?
Oo, sa tingin nyo ba masisira ang PStv? No! Because PStv is, once again, built by God's grace. Nasa Panginoon po tayo tumatayo. Wala rito panloloko, walang inggit, walang anything. At ngawit na ngawit na po ang ating... Ayan, happy na, okay? Sa bunso ko pa lang, kukulangin ka na. There you go, and of course! Let's see them again on the monthly rounds. Hindi na po natin patatagalin, and to no particular order, DJ SAYCEE, let's focus the camera on them, please. To no particular order, 83%, 82.33%, 86.67%, 93.67%, 79%, 91.67%, 86%, 92.33%, and 82%. Ladies are beautiful, beautiful, and so talented. OFWs here in Hong Kong. And our top two, we'll be seeing them again on the monthly rounds. The second highest with 92.33%. It's no other than sino? Ah, yun lang narinig ko. 92.33% is no other than Manilin Bacalso. Our 1. Once again, we'll be seeing them on the monthly rounds to vie for the title to go to the grand finals with 93.67%. Ladies, dyan na ako tatayo kasi i-announce natin. No matter what happens, kayo ay part ng PStv and we are so proud of you. So proud of you. And hindi lang dito, meron ang PStv for our OFWs. We have lots more to come. And our top one, no other than... who? Christina Balacow! Beautiful PSCB tribe, thank you so much to yet another fun Sunday here at the Boss Bar HK in Long Life Pump. This is yours truly, Penny Salcedo, together with DJ JERELYN, DJ SAYCEE. Samahan, ingatan, at patnubayan po nawa ang bawat isa sa inyo na mahal na Diyos Ama. And of course, mga kapatiran po, NCGI, lokal, ngautaw ko. Miss na miss na miss ko po kayo lahat. God bless everybody. See you again next Sunday. Thank you.
Vibes tonight.